have no idea. I'm on a dinner. I'm in jail. Okay, so I'm gonna put the pants back. Okay. Step one. Step two. Step three. Don't need this anymore. I forget to order this anyway. I'm not gonna read it because this is my special code language. You didn't see anything. Step one. Confusion. Hi, Mr. Furry Guy. Where's the feral shape effect table? Oh, well, it's right over there if you want to come get it if you get your lazy ass up. Don't tell me I'm a lazy ass, because I already know it.
JingJing, who are these people?
They're not my friends, sire. They are just acquaintances that I came along. Hey, we're your friends. You jackass, I gave you a place to live. I asked you to journey with us.
Is this true?
No, it's not. I asked them to journey with me because it sounded lost and pathetic.
You jackass!
Shut up. Yeah, they were my acquaintances that I came along, and I found them while journeying for eating caterpillars. I do not get why you eat caterpillars. What happens to real food in this world? Shut up! I'm talking here! I'm trying to get us through!
Go, you to what? Nothing, sire!
Can we borrow your portal? There's my friend here who needs to get back to the real world.
What real world?
You know, the world full of pathetically humans.
Humans aren't pathetic! Well, Chris is from Sonic X, but whatever.
Shut up! So can you let us pass?
Sire, I understand that we seem pathetic to you, stupid and troubled.
Anyway, we need to get through because my acquaintance friend, he needs to find his brother because when he's not accompanied by Sonic, he gets into a lot of mischief. Like, he'll do drugs, he'll take alcohol, he'll be stupid, he'll die, he'll kill himself probably without him there. He is mischievous, I tell you. I've heard a lot about him on the 10 days I've been travelling with him. So please, just let him through and don't take us to battle, because if you do, I swear to God I'm going to... I'm so sorry, don't kill me! I don't mean to talk like that! I'm just being me! This is me! You know me! I just battled against you before and I saw how look at my face! Look at my face! What am I doing?
What a woman. God, let me talk. Can I just please get through?
No, my sucker will talk for now. Okay, hi, Silva. Do you mind if we get through?
No. If the sire says no, I say no. So no.
Okay, so too many no's then, and if whoever person says no three times, I swear to God I'm going to kill him. So please, I know you tested my brother before, you came to our town city, and you ended up, like, telling the fortune of my brother and what his life's going to end up like. You remember him? The fox, the yellow fox, you know, with mud on his face?
Yes, I remember him in the fortune teller.
Yes, that's right. Please, let us pass... Because I need to see what he's up to. I love him to death. He is my brother. Look how much I've gone through. I've got mud on my spikes. Please, let me through. I'll do anything. I'll take you to battle.
No, you idiot! Stop talking like a woman!
Please, let me through. Oh, I'm going to cry. I'll cry. I'll force him to cry. I'll cry right here. I'll cry right now. Please, don't. So let us end up like this. I had a dream about God. He said that Tails was going to kill himself or something. He was going to commit suicide. He's gonna be sent to jail. Something's gonna happen to him. You just need to get me through so I can see how he is. I miss him. He is my brother. I should have never fought him. I take it back. I regret it. I should have never done this. I don't even know why I'm here. I don't know why I'm in this illusion world. How did I even get here? How did I get here?
Don't ask me. You're the one who got through.
Don't do this to me. Let me through. Please.
to me. I have to see him. I regret it all. God, why are you listening to me? Let me through. I need to get back to my world. I miss my brother. I love him to death. Just get me through. I'll take you to battle. I'll prove how strong I am. I'll earn it. I'll earn it. I'll do anything you want. Just get me back home. Get me back home.
Sonic, I think you might have killed him. That was a very strong speech you said, but, and I know it's heartfelt, but I think you might have just killed him.
What? I shall battle you against my 133 knights. We'll see how tough you are. You will earn it. You will pay for what you just did to me. You knocked me down. You beat me up, and you will pay.
Actually, we lost 50 knights from the last battle we had, sire.
Okay then, you shall battle all the rest of my knights. That is fine by me. I'm going to get through that portal and find my brother and tell him I love him to death and I'll never leave him again. You hear me? You hear me?
I'm never going to see you again, hopefully not. I don't want you to kill me because of what I've just said to you. Please don't kill me.
What is wrong with you?
Okay, first of all, JingJing, talk to me when you've calmed down.
Silver, summon the knights!
Sire, I have something to tell you.
What? No!
You're on strike.
What? They're going to go on strike. I pay them $150 an hour.
How'd you get money this way? If you don't have real food, you should have money.
Dude, this is medieval times. Shut up. Please, either I'm still on strike, sire. I'm sorry that I mentioned this. So, either you have to battle him yourself, or you just let him pass through. I shall duel him myself. What? What is wrong with you people? What? Get my sword, Silver! Alright, sire. Here, you're happy? By the way, I'm meant to be a spokesperson and fortune teller, not your bloody servant.
Screw you. Yeah, no, that's okay. I don't need a sword. I got my own stunts. Whatever you say, blue freak.
Hey, you're blue as well. You shut up. No, you shut up.
Yeah, I guess you kind of like whatever. Come on. Arms have gone off. Well, I guess now's a good time for step three.
Lick it!
What just happened? Well, God knows. Oh, yeah.